you think there will be a war?
I don't know.
What will you do if there is?
What will that mean for us?
If there is a war, I want this place to be a sanctuary.
It's not actually going to happen, is it?
We have been here before. I never thought we'd be here again.
Whatever you feel about a sense of duty, just remember, family comes first, always.
No. What we do is far more important than any... You shouldn't even be contemplating such a thing. Today of all days.
When you find someone you really care about, you must cling on to them like a life ring in a storm. Because you never know what might happen next.
To peace, to Mr. Chamberlain.
Mr. Chamberlain!
Good man.
At dawn this morning, German aircraft bombed Polish towns and German tanks invaded her frontier. Britain stands on the brink of hostilities with Germany. Mr. Chamberlain has sent an ultimatum to Herr Hitler. Withdraw from Poland by no later than 11 a.m. tomorrow, or Britain and France will be forced to declare a state of war with Germany.
A state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received.
Does it damage everyone? War.
All wars end eventually. Normal life will return. In the meantime, we must appreciate what we have.